Next week, I think that time's about to come. I think if anybody can step up, find enough tingle in their loins to step in the ring with L.A. Knight, they're going to find out exactly how that ends up. And that's not an insult. That is just a fact of life.
Oh, my God.
I was expecting Breezango, I'm not gonna lie.
Well, I think Grizzled Young Veterans weren't expecting MSK. And off the distraction, Wild taking down James Drake. Oh, look out, Del Fantasma takes it. Looking at stopping and now snapping the fingers into the submission. Nowhere for Atlas to go. Atlas past attack. Pete Dunne picks up the win.
And he's not letting go.
Here is your winner by submission, Pete Dunne.
See, I've made a name for myself in the UK, but don't get it twisted. I'm the best technical wrestler in the entire world. And I dare somebody try and prove me wrong. Going forward, you are the new NXT Women's Champions. You are. Congratulations, you both deserve it, to be the new NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
Io Shirai hasn't moved. Storm hasn't hit the headbutt. Back into the crossface.
Oh,
back
my
into
the crossface. Ring once again. Can Tony Storm get out of there?
Storm trying to shift her momentum. Io Shirai trying to hang on. In the center of the ring, Storm not letting go.
After kicking out, Storm Zero. Can she put Tony Storm away?
The Storm has to tap. Tony Storm taps. Shirai retains.
Your winner by submission and still the NXT Women's Champion, Io Shirai.
Dakota Kai running right in to Gonzalez. Gonzalez taken out. Back into the line of action. Blackheart from behind. Blackheart's got the pin. Shoulders are down. We got new NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
Here are your winners and new NXT Women's Tag Team Champions. Ember Moon and Shotzi Blackheart.
Bet, let the celebration in the ball pit begin. Super kicks, always wanting to prove the best, to be the best, because the world watches the prince who delivers the coup de grace. Cover the count. Finn Balor retains.
What took you so long?